Welcome to Ride Ohio, discovering new rides in Ohio.
Hi.
Demand forecast, including a new look at the commodity export prospects this Tuesday noon Eastern Time. Gary Crawford, the U.S. Department of Agriculture, Washington.
Good morning. Our supply, low and simple, have reported 9 million
silver,
like them on Facebook.
Wow.
Sounds like you need a new zero bomber.
Yeah, I know. I need one that'll last, and I need to deal on it, too.
You need a great big commercial zero turn mower from Owens Implement on Night Hill Road in Dover. During Great Lease Mosin sales event March 20th through the 28th, you can get at least 20% off the list price. The best Great Lease of the year. Best prices on their new 2020 models.
So you're saying to get a Great Lease, huh?
Great Lease zero turn mowers have the power and performance you need to do the job right. From easy to use controls to dynamic framework to optimized line of sight, Great Lease are built smart and strong. Right down to the last detail. Stop by Owens Implement, Mile Blue 32 and Dover. Save at least 20% off with prices on Great Lease commercial zero turn mowers during their promotion sales event March 20th through the 28th.
Looks like I'm headed to Owens Implement and getting myself a Great Lease commercial zero turn mower.
Owens Implement. Time for more music? Now.
Come on, you're all nobody does country like G Country.
I'm
Stop up here.
If you want to.
That's up to you.
I don't care.
Me neither.
You can go to the next one if you don't want to stop yet.
What?
You can go to Dover and stop if you don't want to stop yet.
Whoa, are you hungry?
Not really.
Huh?
Not really.
Go to the next one. Where's Dover off of 39?
It's like you're going to the Amish country. You're going to turn right down the ramp and then going left to the Amish country.
That's what I thought. Having fun yet?
Huh?
Are you having fun yet? Sitting here yesterday having a smoke, and two bikes were trying to rev it up to see who had the loudest bike. So, your hair is long enough to show through the helmet.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed it. I did. Leave a comment, please. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Till next time, ride safe. Enjoy the ride.